So now the fun bit starts. I'm going to take some of this Mod Podge stuff. It's sealed, which is probably a good thing. I'm slowly going to cover some of the body with the Mod Podge and then stick some of the great paper over it. Obviously you can use whatever paper you like. I just chose the world map because we quite like travelling, so hopefully it will come through when I'm done with this. Place things a bit better where I want them, but this is it, first one. I think it looks a lot better than the original one. But hey, that's just my opinion.